This video is about the new Chinese tank destroyer, the PTZ-89. War Thunder calls it the Hungry Dragon, and rightly so, because this thing is absolutely ferocious, and in the next 20 minutes you will see it devour everything it lays its sights on. All right, Eastern Europe. I'm gonna go flank. Come on, Leo. Don't do that. Okay. Yeah. Thank you. Ow. Come on. All right. Up we go. I wonder whose cannon is longer, the Object 120 or the PTZ-89? I guess I have to get a comparison done. Whoa, Abrams. Gotta watch out for Abrams. Where is it? There it is. There we go. A little lower. What? There we go. I could have sworn that the second last shot went through the driver, but oh, there it is. Whatever it is, die. Okay, I'm gonna be hunted now. Let's go around the flank. There's gotta be more people here. Okay, let's see now. Orange flankers, far range flankers, or brawlers. I think they're all brawling. It's best we get closer. All right, a lot of smoke. Okay. Cool. Come on. Okay. There's something over there. I wonder if I could shoot it instead. What's over there? Okay, I'll wait for it to push. Yeah, I think it's dead already. I wanna wait for that thing. There it is. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Oh, is it Chieftain Mark 10? Okay. All right. Can we see it? Nope. Well, where's someone shooting someone? Okay. Can we see something out here? No movement. What about here? No movement. What about here? No movement. Okay, let's get back in my hole. Cover this little corridor. Hello, friendly. Okay, Eximator 3 knocked out. M247. probably climbing up the bridge. Let's get in position to intercept that M247. Okay, we're out in the open, gotta get back. Oh, tank, far range, there we go. Oops, missed it. Hit that engine, good. Right here, right? Yeah, there we go. Oh, damn. I'm out of ammo. Just two rounds left. Okie dokie, let's see, it's empty. 5, 7, okay, got 7 rounds, I can see 7 rounds. Okay, it's reloaded. I think I'm gonna shoot right here. Missed. Damn, I gotta run. Let's not move. If I move, I'm gonna die. Oh, there it is. There we go. I thought it was a dead tank. Just left with HE. Oop, there it is. Okay. Let's not attract too much attention. I don't think I can help myself though. Let's not move. Let's not move. I'm not moving. You can't see me. You can't see me. Yeah. All right. Let's see how much time it takes. So 9:15, we reloaded a shot. Okay, so another started around 9:25. So it takes 10 seconds to start reloading another round. That didn't do anything, and we're out. Nice. Okay, that helo is dead. That's pretty cool. It was hovering right above us. Okay, there it is. Let's not disturb it. Yeah, man, I know. There's really nothing I can do. Ow. Who hit me and from where? Okay. Chonker.
Defend the C point.
Okay. Let's stick to ZDZ-59.
Attack the B point. Most of the zones are under enemy's control.
Just the radiator, yeah. We're not gonna use that radiator anymore. I broke it. There we go. Oops. Sorry, guys. Intense game. Should have brought more ammo for the PTZ. I mean, if you get shot up, you die anyway, so why not go out with a bang and have more ammo if things start to go your way? I mean, it's totally gonna work in my favor. But then again, the reload is just awful. Like, the amount of time it takes for the loader to refill the first stage ammo stowage. The Vickers March 7 should be on the left. What was his name? Yeah, he's dead. Egyptian marksman is also dead. So many tanks. This is a tank graveyard. A dead tank graveyard. Well, graveyard is for the dead anyway, so, I mean, what? Okay. Two guys up right here. Okay, Chief Mark 5 dead. And the last guy is in the plane. Nope, maybe not. Juan Kenobi. Juan. Yeah, so that's GG. Pretty good. And that was fun.